Hello guys, my name is Nivaldo Soria, and last week I gave you the sales summary report for the first half of 2019 at the Norway Village Homes. Remember, Norway Village Homes. Norway Village Homes are located on Treasure Island and Norway Island. Now, this week, as I promised, we're going to take that report, that sales summary report for the first half of 2019, and we're going to compare it to 2018, first half, and 2017. Let's see how the market's really doing. According to this graph, we're going to analyze first the waterfront properties and the non-waterfront property, which is at two different markets. When it comes to the waterfront properties, only one property was sold in 2017, and it was sold for an average sales price of $872. It's not mistaken that it's a waterfront property, brand new waterfront property, that was sold in Norway Island. It was a property fantastic. It's in Miami View Drive, and it's facing west. And that property was about over 5,000 square feet of living area, and it was sold for almost close to $5 million, okay? So that increased the average sales price for the first half of 2017, okay? Then in 2018, you see that the average sales price of the waterfront properties went down to $640, and only three properties were sold, which is, this is about normal in Norway Village. This is normal. This is the average sales price of the waterfront properties. That's how much the property sell for in Norway Village for waterfront property. And three properties were sold. Now, the same thing happened in 2019. Three properties were sold, waterfront property, and they sold for an average sales price of $989. Why the big jump? Because another waterfront property was sold, that it, this time was in Treasure Island, and it was facing south. This property was sold for about $5 million. It was a brand new property. It was built in 2018, and the property was about 55 square foot of living area. Okay, this is a great, this is great for the island, because this means that these type of buyers are coming to Norway Island. These type of buyers are coming to Treasure Island. These type of big, deep pocket guys, they're willing to buy here in this island. Okay, so this is very important for the island. However, if we look at a non-waterfront properties, which is a totally different market, we see that in 2017, five properties were sold in Norway Island and Treasure Island, and they were sold for an average sales price of $299. Then, in 2018, six properties were sold, a little bit more, one more, and they sold at an average sales price of $276. Now, in 2019, nine properties were sold, first half of 2019, and they were sold at an average of $263. So properties are selling even more. Now, they're selling for the correct price. We saw a small decrease on the average sales price per square foot, from $299 to $276 per square foot and $263 in 2019. Okay, if you have any more questions and you want to go into more details about this graph, you can always give us a call. Our callback number is 305-219-8343. We are here in the island. We are located in the island. We can answer all your questions. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next week.